from the outside. Like, even my mom kept saying it to me. She was like, you seem really acceptable of this. And, like, I just didn't know how to say, like, well, I'm not, but okay. I spent the full month, like, going to the library as much as I can, like, trying to keep up with my friends, but it's very hard to do when you're constantly stressing. But I definitely, like, I tried to keep balance of having my time off and studying, but it was hard.
You seem to kind of, you kind of just remove yourself. You either, you are completely panicked inside and you just that weird feeling all the time. It's always in the back of your head. If you're out with your friends on that one Saturday night that you decide, right, I'm going to go out with my friends and just relax. It's there. You know what I mean? It's always in the background. You always can hear some, it's like a constant timer. And really, really annoying, and you feel so anxious because you know it's coming. It's like a presence looming over you. It's a big cloud. It's
yeah, it's basically awful. What happened with me is if I went out like within that month, like I'd nearly feel like I was like cheating myself by having a life other than the Leaving Cert, like for graduation night and everyone goes out to celebrate. I was nearly telling myself, like, why are you doing this? You have crazy exams in 2 weeks. But it's the balance that I needed. Like, there was no point on spending all of my time studying for something that is just going to happen. I did need to have a life as well.